I'm Dr. Mark Wainwright. I'm an obstetrician and gynecologist here in Frankfort. Been here since August of 2001. Typically when we're doing laparoscopic surgery, we may have one or two doctors doing that procedure. This one is just me with the robot. Everything that the robot is doing, I'm directing it. We go through some extensive training. I went all over the country to learn how to do this. I was always a good laparoscopic surgeon, but I think this has kind of made me even a little bit better. And more than that, it's actually, I feel, it's going to extend my career as a surgeon. For us as a surgeon, we're having to bend and we're having to move this way and that way. Well, guess what? I'm not having to do that anymore. The robot is doing all that. It's more comfortable, you're operating more smoothly, you can see things much more easily. It's almost as if I'm in the abdomen and I'm operating right here, and it's just incredible. Sometimes more difficult hysterectomies, we can make those maybe a little easier because of those angles that the robot can get to instead of us. In and of itself, they're both laparoscopes. For example, I'm putting in the ports at the very beginning, just like I would normally do in any other laparoscopic case. After I do that, I bring the robot over and we do what we call, we dock the robot. After we dock the robot, we can actually see things. And then I actually leave the OR table. I go over to the surgeon's console and then I start the case right there. And everything that I'm doing with my hands and my feet, the robot responds. It's pretty impressive.